Despite the fact that smoking is forbidden in almost every airline in the world, airplanes still have ashtrays in them because it is required by the FAA. Even though smoking is banned and airplanes are fitted with smoke alarms, the FAA knew that some people would still smoke. So, providing a place for people to safely dispose of their cigarettes was deemed too important for safety reasons. This happens because alcohol directly affects the VR1 receptors in the skin. These receptors are responsible for sensing heat, and alcohol lowers the threshold of these receptors, so as a result, they start thinking that the body is getting burned and starts transmitting pain signals to the brain. While the exact reason for why a third of the population experiences photic sneeze reflex is still not well understood, the most widely accepted theory is that the optic nerve that senses light is located right next to the trigeminal nerve that controls sneezing. While the optic nerve sends electrical impulses to the brain, the signal triggers the trigeminal nerve, confusing the brain into thinking the nose is irritated and a sneeze is necessary. During REM sleep, where most dreaming takes place, the brain prevents anything from getting into the long-term memory. Also, the hormone norepinephrine's levels drop during REM sleep, which is a hormone that plays a key role in creating new memories. And another factor that contributes to the poor recall of dreams is that during REM sleep, neurons from the hippocampus may not fire as often as they do at other times, which is why dreams quickly fade after waking up. It's hard not to notice the blast of air you get when you enter a store. These air curtains are designed to keep the temperature in a building steady by preventing air from getting in or out. They're mostly used in places where doors need to remain open most of the time, and they also prevent any insects or bad smells from getting into the store. The lines and numbers you find on just about every product you buy are called UPC, and they're designed to speed up the checkout process. The first 6 digits serve as an identification of the manufacturer. The next 5 digits are the item number, and the last digit is a check digit that lets scanners know whether they've read the code correctly or not.